CAC daily forecast, March 27th, FXEmpire.com. The CAC, as you can see, gapped higher at the open and continue to go higher. We feel that the market's going to run into a little bit of noise up here, though. But that being the case, pullbacks on a short-term chart might actually be the best way to go going long. If you can get above the highs here recently at 44.30, we feel at that point in time that the market has broken out and should be a nice buying opportunity as well.